Hello Internet, and welcome to Hexes Gone Gaming. I am currently freezing to death because it's really really cold outside. The weather outside is truly frightful, but hopefully I can warm up with some fiery hot gameplay. Some super hot fire, high octane, high action Need for Speed gameplay, and I just want to take a look at this real quick. Just want to make sure it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, this should be fine. Okay. Hello, Asta Miller in chat asking me, how can I get Need for Speed 2012? For free. First of all, can you hear me okay, Asta? Okay. I am going to have to put you in timeout for 10 minutes. There we go. I do not appreciate having my chat spammed. Okay. Today is mostly gonna be just most wanted races. What tires are these? I don't have the drift tires? But what is this? Stock tires, no nitrous, no. But I had this. I literally did it last time. God damn it. Yeah, Yeah, I'll have to restart the game. It literally took away like my DLC. Like my unlocks and stuff is it's all gone. That's pretty weird. Cause I was wondering, I was going all over the road and I was like, hold on, these tires aren't okay. When I check, I have the stock tires equipped. I guess it unequipped the drift tires because I don't know. I don't know what's happening. Let me just do the classic trick where you close it and then open it back up. That old trick. For some reason, people really like the Let's Drive series. I enjoy it too. I like driving games. And I'm happy to see I'm not alone. Right, let's try this one more time. See if it works. Because something felt wrong. This is why I always check my equipment usually. I always check it because something was clearly wrong with that. See, now I have the thing. Now the thing is over here, so I don't know. Confused and frustrated. What the hell? You know, is this your alt? You're on your alternative account right now? You're here in chat apologizing about the spamming. Your apology is accepted. Thank you. Okay, dude, that's fine. I'm sorry I timed you out. I didn't know who you were. And you were spamming my chat, and I was like, I panicked. What can I say? I love this. Look at the red smoke. Red Drift. That's my driver nickname. Red Drift. I wonder if it changes color. Yeah, it does. So what's up, Yuno or Asta? You like racing games? You like Need for Speed? You like going fast, boy? Your keyboard was glitching, I gotcha. That sucks, dude. I'm sorry to hear. What kind of keyboard you got? You got mechanical or membrane? Yeah, I'm looking to get a pretty cool keyboard myself soon. Stop, 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 stop. Oh, I love this song. Was I supposed to go down? Yep. I really was supposed to go down. You've been trying for months to get this game? You mean Need for Speed? It's a pretty cool game, but I think it's pretty cheap to get on Steam. I don't remember how much I paid for it, but it was like, I don't know, 8 euro or something like that. This is not me being sponsored or anything, but Steam legit has some... once had it on a old laptop. Yeah, it's a pretty cool game. I mean, you can just put this on and keep driving endlessly, and it's always fun. It's always fun because the gameplay is really good. The physics are fun. It's fine. It's also kind of a sandbox game, because you can just keep crashing, and it's all good. It's just fun to interact with this world. Whoa. Check me out. I'm drifting. Alright. Before we continue, let me see if I can... Yeah, you know, I'm sorry, but your Asta account, I was trying to cancel the timeout. I can't figure this out right now, but yeah, I just put you in timeout for 10 minutes. You should be back pretty soon. Sorry, I didn't know what your intentions were, man. You're broke and you've been trying to get it for free. Well, I can't really help you there. I don't know. Oh, I love this cutscene. You know what? I'm actually gonna let it play out in its entirety. I mean, check out, this is really cool. You have this big ass gate opening, it's like the Batcave. And you see the cool car. And then suddenly... he just speeds towards you, that's so cool. Let's see if I can beat him. No! Whoa, that was too much. Sorry, I saw the spike trip and I panicked. Yeah, that'll happen sometimes. Okay, straight ahead. My God. I'm drifting way too much now. It's kind of crazy. I'm supposed to be crashing into some cop cars to unlock the pro thing. Don't spike trip. Oh, let's see what the... Hey, take care, Asta. I hope to see you again, man. I think I might actually win this race. Never mind. I have to improvise. Reinflates. Now close this out of my face. Okay, let's go this way. Not exactly what I was going for. Don't bust me. Go away. Okay, I'm actually gonna give this. No. Don't bust me. Let's just retry the race instead. Actually, this might be a hot take, but I don't think the Caterham is a particularly good car. Okay. God damn it. Oh, now we're really drifting. We're really drifting, boys. We're really crashing, boys. We're crashing for real. That actually looked like a real accident a little bit. Scary. Let's see if I can crash into that. See, the thing about the drifting tires is that sometimes I want a little bit of grip. Okay, let's check this out, man. Yes, I did. Drifting is sick. I'll take it. Hit maneuver. Okay, check out this sick drift. No. God damn it, every time. No. I can't see now. It's bad. Did I lose the race? Yeah, I probably did. Here, I have another idea. I mean, these races are kind of an excuse anyway for me to hit cop cars, so I'll just do it the old-fashioned way. By just having some fun with it. Okay, fine. I didn't beat the thing. Where's the cop car? There you are. No, stay here. I wanna hit that guy. Oh, come on, I just... Does that count as a... No, it doesn't. Yeah, I'm not making good progress on this one. I am getting out of here, man. Wait. You don't got me. I'm out. I am out of here. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, come on! How could I miss that? How did he fail that? No! Civilian! No! This is actually painful. So rough. I see one. Can I get one takedown? Finally. Oh, it's a traffic takedown. God damn it, I need a cop car takedown. Okay. Bye. Yeah, that did not go as planned. I don't even know if I'm... Finally! Finally I get one cop car takedown. Let's see if I can make it a double. Slam takedown, yes. Ugh. I saw him coming and you know what? I decided to get hit. Okay, I'll let him bust him. Bust me. I give up, officer, you caught me. No way! I actually got it? I got the pro! That's so cool! Do I wanna use it though? I think I do. Okay then. So what is this, the Caterham? Pro, pro, pro. Everything is pro. Burn pro, jump pro. Yeah, I'll probably be racing with this. You know what? Next time I want to use... I mean, the drift one is so fun, but... I think I'd rather have the track. Or the off-road. Yeah. Off-road. Nitro on this one. I'll take the power shot. Lightweight. No, this one actually. Yeah, I'm good. And with that, I think I'm ready to conclude this stream. I'm really happy that people are finding this and engaging with me. For some reason, the videos racing are super fun, super popular. I love doing them. So I hope you'll join me for the next ones as well.